gowns. Some of you may see some of these. Okay. What we're going to do, the English department is going to come down and entertain you. But at first, we need to teach you to read. So when Miss Mojica comes out with a card, you're going to help read with us. Let's try it. Romeo and Juliet. Okay, let's try this again. You guys have to read it together. Romeo and Juliet. Okay, let's try another one because I don't think they quite have it. Okay, this says...
For your final senior message, I want you to think about the themes of the books you have read here at Arroyo. Then, write an essay focusing on one thing all these books have in common. You can have a few minutes to brainstorm your ideas and then get to work.
Oh man. All of the themes in all of the books I've read? It's a major project. Okay. I can write about love. I can write about food. Everyone has to eat, right? Yeah. I can write about animals. There were a couple of dogs in Call of the Wild, and I think there was a fox. Oh man, I'm so dead. Oh my gosh, I'll write about death. I'm pretty sure I'll write about that. I'll write about death.
Fatality.
Romeo! Romeo!
Thank you.
more frames. Oh, Lowen. Lowen.
This is gonna be the best essay ever.
That was the best 90s of my life.